creators of Ice Age bring you the world of Dr. Seuss as you've never seen it before.
Hello?
I don't exactly know how to tell you this, but you're living on a speck.
Seriously, who is this? Is this Bert from accounting?
Jim Carrey.
There are people on this speck.
Absurd.
They have a mayor who has 96 daughters and one son named JoJo, who all share a bathroom. Whatever that is.
Steve Carell.
Dr. LaRue, if our world were, say, a tiny speck, how would we know?
Well, we'd have inexplicable tremors, dramatic changes in the weather, and if we didn't achieve stability... Our world is headed for disaster.
Oh, we're doomed.
On March 14th...
I want that clover destroyed.
I will devour clover. Then I regurgitate it. Then I'm gonna devour it second time. So two times devoured.
All right, fat boy, you want some of that?
What?
Keep watching the sky.
I just know he's gonna jump out somewhere.
Hello.
Kiss me.
This is where we get off.
Cool line. Usually I can't think of those things till later.
So, JoJo, what's the word?
Sweetheart, you need to go to bed. Daddy's having a breakdown.
20th Century Fox presents...
Even though you can't hear or see them at all...
A person's a person, no matter how small.
That's my code, my motto.
Ooh. It's just a straight plummet to certain death.
Dr. Seuss's Horton hears a who.
Don't worry, citizens of Whoville! I'm light as a feather.
Theaters, March 14th.